Gun violence in the city of Milwaukee continues to skyrocket. The number of homicides is up this year, and so is the number of non-fatal shootings. Tonight, CBS 58 is digging into how Froedtert Hospital is helping survivors of gun violence. Kristen Barbarisi reports.
Night after night.
Three bullets.
Gunshot victims are brought here to Froedtert Hospital, the only adult level one trauma center in southeastern Wisconsin.
This patient had a gunshot wound to their abdomen.
In Milwaukee, 480 people have been shot and injured this year, a nearly 35% increase from this same time last year.
The last time Milwaukee saw numbers that were this high was about 30 years ago in the early 1990s.
Even though these victims live, their lives are changed forever.
These are devastating injuries.
Dr. David Milia is a trauma surgeon at Froedtert.
We are seeing more and more people shot multiple times. A lot of these patients will never breathe normally or function normally again.
And the physical injuries are just the start.
About 40 to 50% of our gunshot wound survivors develop post-trauma mental health issues.
Dr. Terry Darun Cassini says one challenge for victims is they get out of the hospital and go home to the community where they were shot.
And all of a sudden they're registering more often, this is not safe, I don't feel safe in my neighborhood.
She says the stress of feeling unsafe has devastating consequences.
When people are experiencing chronic high levels of stress, it impacts many different systems in the body. It reduces the body's ability to fight infection, and this is what can really contribute to health disparities over time.
So Froedtert Hospital created the Trauma Quality of Life Clinic, which involves doctors, nurses, physical therapists, psychologists, and social workers.
I think it is really ensuring that we're looking at them as a whole being.
Dr. Colleen Trevino spearheaded the program.
We're able to not only address those long-term issues to prevent the poor outcomes, but we're able to short-term get patients into safe places so that they can recover and get better.
They also work with the 414 Life program to try and prevent violence from spreading.
We've been able to, in real time, intervene on patients and families who have had desires to retaliate.
These experts call gun violence a disease.
We need a public health approach to gun violence, just like we saw to COVID.
The violence is kind of the end of a lifetime of resource deprivation and racism and all sorts of other things going on. It's not necessarily the root cause.
Dr. Milia says ending the cycle of violence will take public health officials, hospital workers, government, and the community. And programs like the Trauma Quality of Life Clinic, which is already showing success. Of the 600 patients in the clinic, fewer than 5 have been re-injured.
I think for the first time in my 25-year career, I think we're making a difference.
Froedtert's program is one of the only comprehensive programs for survivors of violence, so they are reporting what they're doing and how it's working across the country. Reporting outside Froedtert Hospital, Kristen Barbarisi, CBS 58 News.